There's something unnatural about this place.
You feel it as well? I've no explanation for it. Yet this place bears a great resemblance to Chalfie.
Chalfie? I've never heard of it. Is it somewhere in your world?
Correct. It is my homeland. I had once thought to lead a quiet life there in Chalfie, alongside my wife, Deirdre.
What happened?
Deirdre was kidnapped by followers of a dark faith. Her life was twisted to their desires. She was to aid in the resurrection of a dark god, heralding a new age of terror and destruction.
What? That's awful.
Yet there was still light, still hope for our future.
How so?
I believe I shall share that part of the tale with you following the trial. Take up your weapon, for I am the trial that you shall face. Overcome this trial, and our bond will grow. My power will become yours.
And we have to fight in this place that is like your homeland. There's significance to that.
Correct. Now earn it. Show me that your skills are sufficient to surpass my own.
I'll take you down, Sigurd. I'm giving this everything I have.
The trial is thus. Find your way to me and claim victory.
If we're going to reach Sigurd, we'll need to cross that bridge. And if we can capture that fortress, we might be able to operate it. I've got this.
Come and face me!
Yes?
You got it!
The stage is mine.
I'm your knight to command.
I
As you wish. Devoted to you.
Got it. As you wish, Divine One.
Anything.
Our foes are strong.
Thank you.
I can fight.
Yes.
Fortress General's dead! The bridge is ours! Let's rest here for a minute, Divine Dragon.
Thank you.
Here until the end. I've got this.
Fortress General's dead! The bridge is ours!
Thank you.
I hear you.
Thank you.
On what do you stake your life? Tell me, how do you imagine the world once your war ends?
I wish for a peaceful world. For myself, my friends, everyone. A world that we will build for ourselves, where no one will be hurt by the greed of others.
It requires power to turn a dream into reality. Show me you have what it takes.
Thank you.
Our foes are strong.
full of vigor.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you.
I'll never yield. I'll manage. I'll do my best.
Thank you.
here until the end.
Well done. You have passed the trial with a stunning display of skill.
I didn't do it alone. All of us claimed this victory together.
Correct. Friends, allies, family. Anyone with whom you forge bonds will give you strength. Now, the moment of truth. Do you wish to avenge the death of your mother, Lumera?
When I lost her, I was sad and angry. I thought I could never forget the one who took her life. But you asked me if I'd want revenge, and I don't know anymore.
I lost many friends, even family, in battle. And yet I find I bear no grudges. I know well the meaning of grief. As well, I know there is no single truth. I entrusted this knowledge to my son, Seliph. I hoped that it might guide his future.
Your son? You and Deirdre's, you mean?
Indeed. Now listen well. You carry a proud and noble conviction in your heart. Knowing grief, justice, and truth are subjective, are you still able to fight with conviction?
Of course. This war will end, and then I will see to it that the world remains at peace.
A perfect answer, my friend. And the one I was hoping to hear. So, until the fighting is done and gone, I shall be by your side. Watching over you.
Good work.